The year was 2005. The number one song, We Belong Together by Mariah Carey. It was an easier time, a simpler time, and everyone was feeling fine. Well, except the Baltimore Ravens, who were locked in a fierce battle with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. It would seem that all hope was lost, until one man would live up to his oath to his football daddy, Brian Billick, that he would never give up. That man was Kyle Bowler.
How do you say field goal? Oops, Bowler might come in.
Enter the game after being shut out the entire first quarter. This is a bit of a slow start for him.
Jesus Christ, that's Jason Bourne.
Stop it. Get some help.
Stop it!
Brings the tackle. Runs out of bounds. Edge to go.
See some weapons too.
Bowler.
Oh, he's gone!
He needs some milk!
What is you doing, Daniel? So you're all over the place, baby. Yeah, Peter, Piper, Picker, Pepper, the boy is smooth, yeah.
Capitalize on the interception. He'll start this drive at the 9-yard line.
Nothing just hanging out here, boss.
One man to beat. Yeah. They have had some big running plays. We'll see if another one is in the works. They start at the 26-yard line. Breaks free.
Yes! Yes, dude! 26-yard touchdown! Yes, dude.
Watch your profanity.
Quarterback and, you know, pack a lunch for him or something.
He gets the assist, and he now has one half of a sack before the game. Right down at the 18.
Writing history.
The Ravens stalled early last drive, and we'll have to wait and see.
Hey, little boy! Little boy! Damn! Superman, though!
Pass the mark and score first.
I should've held on tight, I never should've let you go.